Well, here we are. Finally made it to Ashford at the entrance to International Mountain Guides to start this adventure. I am so excited. Oh my gosh. So, anyway, here we are. Hopefully we have some good weather. All right, see ya. Here we are, finally made it to Camp Muir. A little chilly, coming across the Muir snowfield. It was down to about 20 degrees. I'm not sure what we're at right now, but not too bad. Doing a spin around Camp Muir. So that is Mount Adams, Mount Hood off in the distance, and then over here somewhere, that's Mount St. Helens. Going over the Cowlitz Glacier. And on up to Cathedral Rock, and then we'll go up behind that and kind of around. That's today's route.
Yeah.
What a view.
Yep.
What a view. Little Tahoma.
The heart is a blue.
Take you out of this place.
someone you could lend a hand.
Who's that?
For grace. It's a beautiful.
Pick in.
Anchor.
Are we listening? Hymns of Opery.
Who's that throat? Yep.
Have we eyes to see? Love is gathering.
Here is that script.
While the words that I I started the act of bleeding into one, into one. So I walked on high and I stepped to the edge to see my world below.
Clear.
Arthur Ashe wrote,
"Whoa!
Success is a journey, not a destination. The doing is often more important than the outcome. I call this journey a success. Going up was optional, but coming down was mandatory.